Hi, this topical talk is going to show you how to delete Facebook watch video histories. Follow these easy steps to easily delete all of your Facebook watch histories at once. And the steps will be similar for Androids and iPhones. First of all, open Facebook and make sure to sign into the Facebook account. Now tap on your profile photo at the top right. Here, scroll down and tap on Settings and Privacy. Now, tap on Privacy Shortcuts. Here, scroll down and tap on Access Your Information. Here, scroll down and tap on Your Facebook Activity. And here, you'll find your post. Just tap on see more. Now here scroll down and here you'll find videos you have watched. So all you have to need tap on videos you have watched, and here you will find all of your Facebook watched videos. Now to delete all of them at once, all you have to need just tap on clear video watch history and tap on clear. And it may take some time to completely clear all of your Facebook watch video histories. So this is how we can do it. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.